Australian authorities say they found about 1,100 pounds of illegal drugs that were shipped from China to Australia. The drugs were hidden in bar stools and soup mix packets. Sandy Kozel, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.